This red chalk drawing from the 16th century is probably by an artist working in the style of Parmigianino, and is a full composition and is very beautifully done.